the Omega Seamaster Diver 300M automatic chronograph. Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you the Omega Seamaster chronograph. It has a 3301 movement inside, which is used in a few other Seamasters and Speedmasters. The reference number for this watch is 2293-5200. The case and bracelet are titanium, has sapphire glass, has a black dial. I've had this watch for a few days now. I've been wearing it every day. It's very comfortable and easy to wear. Now let me give you a closer look.